It's a match made in YouTube heaven.
Everyone is invited to the wedding. You won't know when, where, or how, but make sure you...
YouTuber PewDiePie, whose real name is Felix, married his longtime love and former beauty blogger Marzia on Monday. The Swedish gamer announced the happy news on Twitter, writing, "We are married. I'm the happiest I can be. I'm so lucky to share my life with this amazing woman." The lovebirds exchanged vows during a garden ceremony in London.
We're keeping the guest list very,
very small. So if you're a YouTuber and not invited, that means we hate you.
Totally.
PewDiePie, who has more than 99 million subscribers, making him the most followed individual on YouTube, wore a black tux and matching black shirt and tie, while his bride looked flawless in an off-white long-sleeve lace gown. Marzia shared several pics from their big day on Instagram, writing in the caption, quote, "Yesterday, the 19th of August, after exactly 8 years since we met, we celebrated our wedding with our closest friends and family. It was the most beautiful day, which I will treasure forever." The 26-year-old added, quote, "I feel like I'm the luckiest person, and I'm so full of love. Incredibly ecstatic to be able to call Felix my husband for the rest of our lives." PewDiePie popped the question in 2018 while the two vacationed in Japan.
Yay! As you may have heard, I finally popped the question. Now we're about to get married.
In March, the two teased their upcoming nuptials in a Q&A on his channel.
I really like the idea of eloping and going to Japan, but the more I looked into it,
it's
the more complicated it seemed.
We didn't know what we were getting into. It's like, oh, you can go here. And we're like, well, what happens over there? But we have decided it's a secret.